Almost half of skin whitening creams contain mercury, review finds. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. For some, it means a fairer complexion, which paved the way for skin lightening products. There's no wrong in using such beauty products, but be careful about what's contained inside. A recently published study revealed that a toxic element is found in nearly half of skin bleaching creams. Whitening your skin is a personal choice and nobody's business. Yet experts will tell you to be careful because not every skin lightening product out there is legit. Many fake products have reached the market and have caused severe skin issues to unsuspecting victims. Unfortunately, even manufacturers of legit products seem to have forgotten guidelines. A recent study revealed that almost half of over 100 popular skin whitening creams were found with mercury. Mercury, or quicksilver, is a strange liquid metal used for different purposes. According to the Pan-American Health Organization, the reason why mercury is added in skin bleaching cosmetics is due to its ability to suppress melanin production. While it sounds great, mercury is toxic to human health. If a person frequently uses mercury-containing skin whitener, they accumulate mercury over time. This raises their chances to develop problems in the skin, kidneys, lungs, and immune system. It is even linked to memory problems and depression. At the European Environmental Bureau, investigators unveiled popular cosmetic products that contain mercury levels beyond the international legal limit. The limit set by the Minamata Convention on Mercury is 1 part per million. We have conducted this type of sampling 3 times already, so I would not say we were very surprised by the findings, Elena Limberidi-Settimo, policy manager at the Zero Mercury Campaign, told Medical News Today. What worries them is the availability of these products on many platforms around the world. That means more people may have been exposed to unsafe mercury levels for months or even years. The team purchased 271 samples and tested them for mercury, and 47.6% contained mercury levels that exceeded the legal limit. Of 38 high mercury skin whitening products, 25 previously reported in 2019 still contained over 1 ppm of mercury. Another 18 similar products not identified in the 2018-2019 testing also contained mercury higher than the legal limit. Perhaps many people aren't really surprised that these products contain mercury. But the team emphasized the motivation in e-commerce. The regulations can remove items from physical stores, yet they do little to protect consumer interest in online selling platforms. For Weill Cornell Medicine dermatologist Sherry Lipner, safer choices include licorice, kojic acid, vitamin C, vitamin K, and hydroquinone. Though hydroquinone now requires a prescription. Whether for glowing white skin or treating pigment issues, consult a dermatologist. Are you using skin whitening products? How's your experience? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.